Okay, what's up, guys? Sorry, I had some technical difficulties. I've got my new headphones in, wireless, so hopefully it sounds okay and it works all right. I didn't realize I basically have to have the microphone in my mouth, so we're gonna give, even though I'm not super excited for Phasmophobia, we're gonna try it. Oh. Made me very uneasy last time. Let's see. But for your enjoyment, we will play it again. I want thermometer. Yeah. Okay. Do I have add one? Let's try it out. Right? Okay, good. Thermometer. Let's see. What job should we do? Sure. Let's do that. What?
Welcome back.
Oh.
There's some jobs ready for you.
I hit the wrong button. Do I still have my thing? I am uncomfortable already. Maybe I should have started with prop night.
You're right. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating.
Oh,
And remember to check the whiteboard for help.
You know what I would like?
There
Some
have been
friends to
reports
come
of
and play this
a cursed
friggin'
object
game.
nearby. This must be the reason that the ghost was summoned here. Take a look. You
All
may be
right.
able to use it to your advantage.
Well, I'm glad that you're so confident. Just gonna be over here peeing my pants. It's fine. Not ripping the buttons. That seems loud. Is it snowing? Okay. All right. This is fine. Oh, did I not grab a flashlight? Let's see. Get out my that. Okay. All right. This crappy flashlight doesn't show anything. Why did I think oh, what the heck? Is this? Okay. That's a different room. Okay, I'm sorry. Celsius? Surely I can change. How do I set thermometer? Do I look like I know Celsius? Fahrenheit for me. Wait, does this still say Celsius? No. This should be correct now. Yes. Yes. I hate this. Why did I buy this game? 55. It wouldn't be so bad if I was not playing by myself. I don't know why people play this game by themselves. Oh goody, did they open that door? That's beautiful. I'm just gonna keep talking because I'm freaking out. How do I turn this on? Okay. I don't like this. I don't like this. I'm uncomfortable. Oh! Well, that is why I'm sinking. I got nothing. Nothing. Oh, goody, the basement. This is my favorite room in the house. I just think everybody should know the basement is the best room. Oh, I just started. I already feel like I'm gonna throw up. This isn't as bad as Devour, but it's like nothing. Maybe I have to wait for things to start happening. What do I need? A video camera and a book. Okay, 96 sanity, and I just started. Wrong button. That's really what's gonna get me killed, is I hit the wrong button. Yeah, I don't really know what else I would need. Oh good, there was just an event, and I wasn't in there. And now I need to go back in there. This is my favorite thing. Alright. 38. None of this is freezing. What is freezing? I turned my flashlight off. That's not what I wanted. Okay, that's just snow. Okay, this is... that was loud. I don't like this. I'm leaving. So I guess this is that room. I don't even know how to get out of here. Which way is it? Oh, pee in my pants. Alright, bye. What room was that? I don't even know. I got turned around. I need to turn the game volume down. I'm uncomfortable. Anyway, it's a good stream, guys. Have a good night. Ain't got no freezing temps. Get out of my hand. Okay. That was so loud. I don't even know where I was. Huh?
Yeah.
I scared my husband because I screamed. Huh? I didn't scare him, I'm just loud. Do you want to play?
No.
I will buy this game for you.
You know I
will play. Oh, come on. It's my birthday. No, it's not. I'll be your best friend. I really just need one other person to help me here. And I will feel much better, because playing this on my own as a newbie is not feeling a... Okay. I'll cross it off. I saw no freezing temps. EMF, I guess I could try. I dropped it. Hello. Let me see if I can remember how to pick things up. E. Didn't I drop? Come on. Come here. Yeah. I'm gonna die. I I don't remember what room. This seems really loud. I want to turn it down. Alright. Nope, that's the wrong button. I don't remember how to turn it down. Aw, look, do you see this? Do you see this crap? Throwing stuff in my house? I don't even want to walk in there. You got some salt? Let's see, how do I take a picture? Okay. Does that count as evidence? Because they knocked crap off of... Or was that me that... Honestly, it could have been me. Fingerprints? Oh, should I go get the UV? Are they, like, right inside? Because, I don't need none of that. Nope. Alright, I'm gonna just, get out of my hand. Ghost orb. Well, I don't particularly want to go back inside this house. Let's see. So I got fingerprints, or just the fact that, let's see. So I got that. Did not see EMF level 5. I could take the ghost writing in. Get out of my hand. Get into my hand. 82. I'm getting close to. Oh, crud. Hang on, y'all. My phone's ringing. I'll be back.
be worse. Because I can't stream that. I want to stream it. I want to play my computer. Yes, I'm playing on my computer. Listen, I've been playing Phasmophobia by myself, which is the scarier one, because I... What do you mean? Prop night you won't be by yourself. I'll even let you play prop night instead of Phasmophobia. There's like literally, yeah, but there's like no, I have like 10 people. Come on, you might love it. You go down, load it. I'm gonna finish peeing my pants playing Phasmophobia, okay? Alright, go on, call me back. Love you, bye.
That's what she gets for calling me. Sorry, my sister just called me and I've goaded her into trying prop night. She's a little wuss, so she refused to try Phasmophobia. Although, honestly, with how I'm doing, I'm a little wuss. Because I'm hardly going into the house. Okay, where's my sanity? 81. Okay, how do I put this down again? I have forgotten. It would help if I knew how to put it down. Okay. How do I put it down? It won't go. See? Ah, that's the wrong button. Ah! Alright. Degrees, alternative port. Okay. Game. Controls. Primary use, right button. Secondary use, F. Okay. Is that how I do it? Okay. Oh gosh, I did not want to take a picture of the house. Alright. Something's happening. I'm just gonna wait till this goes down. That's a boner. Go on down. Oh gosh. Oh well, crud. Hang on. I'm popular tonight. Alright, nope, not muted. Did you guys see that? That was a haunt. That is all over the place. That was everywhere. The door shut. I didn't want to go in there. You go in there. Did you write the book? Nope. Wait, yes. She wrote the book. Oh my gosh. Picture. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot I have limited pictures. She wrote the book! I'm lucked out because, 100% lucked out that it was, like, right there at the beginning when I first come in. Okay. Okay, I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure this is Poltergeist, but... okay. Maybe this will be the first one I get right. Spirits are very... Okay. Ghost riding, fingerprints. I did not try spirit box, but I did not get freezing temps or EMF. So that's what I'm going with. Peace out. Aw. Aw, did I not? I forgot there's limited, Oh no, I did it. Yeah, I got it. Woohoo. Alright, you should give me some money. Let's leave. Leave! I did it! I'm still alive! Scared the shit out of me at the beginning because I was like, okay, I got some time, just meandering around. Oh!
Welcome back.
What do you mean? I got it wrong. How did that happen? Well, at least I got money for. I really thought that I had it, but let's see. And now I'm down to no, back down to no thermometer. Beautiful. Okay. Three floors. I better go pee. First off, what the heck is a moving? I will not see an EMF level 5. I guess I should have taken it back in there, tried it out, instead of freaking out, but, you know, geez. Yeah, I have no idea. Where the front door is? Is it? Nope. This is bad. I'm already lost. Things are already happening. Beautiful. I don't know what to do. I don't think people can. Alright. Oh gosh. Alright.
Am I supposed to hear you on this?
Huh?
Oh, there you are.
You're very quiet. You need to turn your volume up.
Well. How's that? That. Megan.
Yeah.
That better? Is that better? Maybe you should turn it up a little bit more. Did you hang up? That's what I thought, okay. No, I don't like that. What's that? Frank, you scared the shit out of me. Frankie. Hi, Franklin. My sweetheart. Why don't you... Here. Why don't you sit in my lap? Huh? Come on, come on. Murphy, honey, you cannot get up here.
All right, bye, Frank.
So it's on Discord.
It's on Twitch.
What?
Twitch.
Twitch. Just Twitch Studio. Franklin. Fat ass. Franklin!
Oh, what is that sound?
Hey!
Wow, don't make sounds, Momo.
sorry. I can't help what my cat does.
I don't know if I like that one. Well, Megan, I have to download it because I don't have Twitch.
What are you saying?
Why are you talking like that? Stop it.
Where are you?
Megan Rose.
Where are you?
Stop! And you said this one wasn't scary.
Well, the one I'm playing now is scary. You said you didn't want to play the non-scary one with me, so the one I'm playing is scary. Where are you?
You have to ask that question.
I don't have to, but I don't want to. I don't even know where the heck this thing is. It's going to be three levels of upgrade. I'm going to the basement, a regular floor, and the top floor. I'm probably not looking for it.
Did you find it?
No, this is taking a while. Where are you?
How do you look for you? How do I look for you?
Do you have to say that?
I don't have to. I can ask how old it is. How old are you?
Megan, I hate you! How do I look at your stuff on this?
Where are you? Oh,
I'm starting to think.
Beautiful. Okay. How'd I pick it up? Alright, come here. Alright, let's do it. It's a spot in the middle of the floor, you know. That's what most people have in their homes.
Can you take a pause, Megan? Can you pause for a moment? How do I get to see your thing? Yes.
Alright. My gamer tag is...
How do you even get the gamer tag?
Oh, okay.
Because I'm at the page where it's like the screen, and I can see the little microphone moving my voice.
Are you watching me now?
No, it's acting like I'm about ready to start streaming or something.
I think you need to have an account to be able to follow other people.
I have an account. I made one.
Alright, you may have to video chat me. Oh my god, that's so weird. How are you a nerd? You can't
even... Megan, I don't know why you think nerdy entails this kind of shit.
But, oh, I forgot to pick my ghost. I don't know. Too bad, I
did.
Sure.
Video preview.
To randomly pick a ghost. Mm-hmm. Oh. We're starting over. Maury.
Welcome back.
I'll go to dashboard. That is not what I wanted to do.
I have an incompetent sister. Just video chat me and let me see what you're looking at. Because I don't know how to help you. Just video chat me on your phone.
I
could buy something, but do I need to? Alright. I'm gonna mute you because I can already hear you on the thing. Alright. Let's see. Turn me around so I can see your computer. Okay. This is your Twitch, or did you download Twitch Studio?
You said download Twitch Studio.
Oh no, you just need to download. No, Michelle, you just need to download Twitch. I'm sorry.
I swear to baby Jesus.
Yeah, you just need to download Twitch.
Well, then don't say Twitch Studio.
Well, I misspoke. I'm sorry. Alright, I'm leaving.
Yes, you did!
Alright. I said my bad. Alright, let's find a different job.
Are you still there?
Yes, but I took you off the, I'm not on Skype anymore. So I apologize. Just go to Twitch. And I'm sorry for everybody watching this that this has been a huge clusterfuck from the beginning. I couldn't even get my mic working at the beginning of it.
What?
I said I couldn't even get my mic working at the beginning.
All right, so
Sorry, I forgot. There's this other game I was watching people play called Pummel Party that you would enjoy because it's not scary at all. It's adorable and cartoony. So, maybe that's something you'd be interested in. I don't know if you're able to play it tonight, but...
I'll open to do it.
Oh, or not Pummel Party. Oh, sorry. Fall Guy. It's called Fall Guys. Fall Guys. That's it. Alright. Eventually, I will remember how to speak. Yeah. Fall Guys.
What? Oh, God, this is a fucking mess of a fucking video. Shit. Alright. If you signed up for Twitch Studio, then is it the same as Twitch?
No.
I'm gonna see if the login uses. Okay. I really don't want to do that right now. I don't want to look up interest. All right, what do I turn in? Okay, yeah, I got it. Go on. Tell me what to put in. Voracious. What's after R? You can keep like going out. B-O-R. Phasmophobia, so you're going live right now, would that be it? I guess that would be it. Oh, it's intended for mature audiences. Great, I'll go ahead and follow you, you don't have to deal with this anymore. What? Oh my god. Okay. Hello? I don't think I like this.
Well, that's why you're not playing with me.
I'm glad I don't hear the sound.
You can't hear the sound?
No, I mean, this was an echo. The other thing with you. Yeah. Don't follow someone else. Oh, you can follow, It's a nice kitchen. It's a nice house. Pretty? I don't know about that red window there.
Apparently they're
Why?
Why
are you gonna throw up?
Mona, is this your little hideout area?
This
is where I get
my equipment. Cool. What was that one
game you mentioned? Okay. Get off the line.
Get my leather.
Is you talking to it doing anything other than annoying me? Fall guy? Fall G-Y-S? F-A-L-G-Y. G-U-Y? Why am I so stupid tonight? I'm abnormally stupid tonight.
Can we agree on that?
Hi Franken. I got this really cool dinosaur picture of Hobbit, like one of those holographic ones where it kind of moves with you.
Oh, did the ghost get you? That unfortunate.
Okay. So I have that. I don't think it's in the best spot. I also don't think I can
No one's gonna get it. Well, the base is the obvious choice. It's time for your medicine. Move it. Open your mouth. One. There we go. You just fall.
Your bone
is actually mommy. I guess we're gonna have to have some more to be safe on.
Of what I'm doing yet, but the more money I get, the better, because then I can buy better equipment.
The more bone money you get.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
I've not ever guessed the ghost correctly, but. Alright.
That doesn't matter.
Let's see. I've got $100 hairs now. Anyway, I'm gonna go.
What'd you say?
You're gonna go play prop night.
What's wrong with that one?
I want to show you prop night. I thought you wanted to see me play.
I didn't get to enjoy that one enough.
Oh, shut up.
I didn't see anything.
You didn't see anything?
Not really. It seems scary.
Did you actually ever see the ghost?
I have not. Well, if you want to see some scary parts, you can come play too.
No. Carrie just went down to get all my shit.
I might
to watch you play the damn game.
I wanted to show you Prof Night real quick, and then I might hop back. I kind of yo-yo. Sometimes I don't know what I want to play. I'm sure you can relate.
I plan to finish cleaning and then Work on my journal. My bullet journal. But you wrecked those plans.
Well, I'm glad I could help.
So I'm doing my journal up here. Look, I'm in here.
Alright. Okay, now we're gonna hop on prop night. We might hop back to Phasmophobia, but I just need a, I need a cleanser. I'm gonna just at least show you this, Momo, and then if you want me to go back to prop, Phasmophobia, I can, but. Okay. Where's my sound? Oh, that's right, I gotta change it on here. Not much sound, is there? Yeah, I got a new headset, so this is, it's just not... Can you hear it? Now you should be able to hear. Mr. Bojangles. Ah, it's me. Well, fine. I'm with him. Start out trying to do good. We'll see what happens. You still there, Michonne?
Alright, you're back. You hear me?
I can hear you. guys, my Discord crashed, and I was like, what happened? And... I'm the killer. I'm not a very good killer, especially now that I've wasted time messing with my Discord, but...
Yeah, I'm sure it was that.
Sure. Where your mouth is? Oh, yeah, bone. Oh, well. It's a practice round. Practice round.
Why does your hand look like a weird glove sock, gross hand with a fingernail attached?
What's a knife, genius?
No, it looks like it's just like a glove, and they like took off the thumb fingernail, put it on the glove.
Oh.
You know what I'm talking about?
Well, it's supposed to be a little creepy. Okay.
You said it wasn't scary, remember? What's the point of this game?
Well, if you're the killer, we'll just get back here to make sure none of them escape. We want to, like get everybody chaired before they, fix all the generators. And if you're...
What do you do when they're chaired?
You can rescue them. People can rescue them. Use chains, bitch. What you gonna do?
Oh, so they turn themselves into props, like a barrel or something.
I tried to explain it to you.
I think that might be something.
Like?
Because, you know, flying in the air. People are aware of them.
If you download it, I'll be happy to play with you. I like it. I didn't need it. I didn't hit a button. Are you gonna try to shut the door on me?
What do you do with them once they're in the chair?
Well, once they're in the chair, like, somebody has to rescue them, or they die. Each person gets three...
How do they die?
They just fade away, Michonne. It's not fun. Like, it's not, like, overly... whatever.
Have you seen those videos that show the new way to kill inmates?
What in the actual fuck?
You know what I'm talking about?
No.
Dude, I've seen it so many times on TikTok, they sit in a chair, alright, and they're like, you know, strapped down, and then this thing comes, and then it grabs your neck, it's like a little claw that grabs your neck, and then, but there's like,
sorry,
but there's a topical that makes it painless. And then it just twists your head off.
That can't be real.
Well, I've seen it.
It was on TikTok, so it must be real.
Oh my gosh, shut up. Maybe they do that in China.
supposed to be super humane and painless, but at the same time, you're ripping their head off.
The survivors is to fix the generators, like six of them, I think, and then escape through the doors before I kill everybody. And I spent too much time trying to figure out my sound, so I probably would have lost anyway. I'm not a good killer.
You want to play Gambit as a prop?
Well, that's my hope, but I picked anyone. And if you're the killer, then the goal is to chair each person three times, or like. And like basically kill everybody before they can escape. I thought you might like this one, but you were all like, oh, okay, but you're welcome to play sometime with me.
Maybe not tonight.
Usually if I'll be killer two times in a row, and after that, if it makes me killer like three times in a row, then I switch and I pick survivor only. But sometimes it still likes to make me killer.
Fuck man.
Yep. Not me. I wanna be.
Maybe the killer again.
It is.
But you're the killer?
Yes. I picked a different killer. Not that I'm best with the other guy, but I was like, I guess I'll.
Do they have different powers?
Yes. Saw you.
I'm fixing stuff over there.
How dare
you? Meh. Lost him. Murphy, what are you doing? Why don't you lay down? Somebody tried to fix it.
Oh, you found that bitch.
Yeah,
don't see why I'm laughing. I saw them leave, but I don't know, I lost them. If it just kind of goes in and out, but basically, the bonk will kill you. Well, you don't have to be a big prop. If you choose to be a small prop, then it's harder. What the hell? How do I lose him?
I'm really not very good at that, are you?
I'm not a good killer. I got him. What's up? Bounce so far, and so high. Oh, what the shit? Oh, the hell?
Not here today, huh?
Oh, there's a time limit?
Here comes the tire.
Oh, they got me.
Yeah. least I got one person down.
They let you be a prop.
Like survivor. Watch, though. I'll pick to be the survivor, and then I'll get
Killer.
What's Jeff doing?
Of course he is. Wow. My goodness, I'm shocked. He always likes to change it up, doesn't he? Yeah.
What are you doing? Oh, it's not scary.
I told you. I went for last time when I tried to each play it. To be fair, the barrel, I should have known the barrel would not be the game for you.
Tomorrow.
Should I be Mabel or Tiger? Tiger. Now, if this is a quick round, if I'm out quickly, or if it's quick, I may do another round of Survivor. Yes, why not?
Okay. Because you suck.
Shut up. Anyway, it took me a second to remember in Prop Night that I can run. I forgot for a while that I could run. And once I remembered that,
it was a game
changer.
Dumbass.
Alright, thank you, game. Sorry. Just waiting.
I don't know, they sure are taking a while, aren't they? Hello?
Alright, there I am. Sorry, I accidentally muted my microphone. I hope that wasn't like that for too long.
See, I don't like that one.
What, the creepy nun?
Yeah. I don't like a lot of the ones.
Well, unless you get to be them, and then you'll be like, ha ha ha.
That's pretty true. Yeah.
John Cena. There you go.
Did they finally decide?
Yes. Here we go. I wanna be corn. Where is my corn? Ah, here we go. Matches my sense of joke. Leg here. Ooh. Ooh, she coming. Oh no, she coming.
I don't see her.
She's freaking there! You don't see her in front of me?
I see her now.
I was gonna say, come on, she's like right there. She could she be in the way?
Did you just sneak up on you?
Well, I'm not going to put
Yeah. You're almost done.
What?
I think she might be coming towards you. Forward.
Nothing to see here. Hey, Momo.
Momo.
I'm all ears.
I hate you.
A lot of those jokes, a lot of corny jokes. Until next time. What?
Where is she?
She's standing around. That's because she's camping that one poor person. Like, fine. Let her die. We'll just let her die, because you're just... Because you're just going to stand around her and not move. Which I understand it's a gaming strategy.
That means she's free!
Nobody goes well. I always pick the worst times to move.
Yeah, but at least you don't have anything behind you. Oh, she's running them at the same time?
Close the door. Run away. Run away.
Oh, is she coming? This is a lot
funner
than the other one.
What, you like the scary one?
I like this better than you being the killer.
Oh, okay. Because were you enjoying me being
the killer? I like this a lot better.
Well, I mean, my question was, did you enjoy me playing Phasmophobia?
See a lot of that one.
Oh, you didn't see a lot of it. That's a valid point. Breaking stuff. She's probably on her way. She's gonna come right here. I'm gonna sit here and watch your ass get knocked out. Maybe not. I'm guessing she can help.
Heaven forbid.
Why is she doing? Who the hell's messing up their freaking shit? Suck in.
No! She came right for you!
Just like, what did I do? I need to be something less conspicuous. Ooh,
corn. It's right in the middle of the path.
Fuck you. No, it's not. Look.
Play another round of this.
Oh, okay.
It's fun to watch!
No, it's one of my favorite games to watch. Actually, Aija is the one that got me started watching people stream. Like, I only ever watch him, but one of my favorite games to watch him play is this game, and any scary game, because he's a little bitch like me, and gets all scared, like, I don't want to do this, you know? And gets really scared of stuff. So, but no, I love watching people play this game. It's fun. Although, it can be kind of frustrating, because it just feels like sometimes the, like, it can be really hard to be the killer. Especially when other people just keep bonking you. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I don't like being the killer. I'm not the killer, but I already know I don't like being the killer. Yeah.
Well, it's good to try. I have won a couple times, not often. Hey, do you like coleslaw?
Yeah.
I get real punny.
I don't like that space, there's so many ways she can come from.
Oh fuck. Oh god, it's me!
Come on!
Fine, I'm just an air conditioner in the corner. This is normal.
You're an idiot! Corn! What's wrong with you?
I couldn't find corn. Okay, you play, and sometimes you panic, because you're like, trying to change into stuff. And
she always turned into the smallest thing possible.
Well, no, not right? necessarily, because it's not easy to hit stun the killer if you're something small.
Well, you don't need to stun them if you're not catching their attention. Yeah, being a fucking air conditioner. In the middle of a fucking cornfield.
It was a
dumbass.
Shut up! It's an accident! No, it's a. Listen, shut up and listen. Sometimes it's easier to, because if you bonk the killer, that stuns them for long enough for you to escape.
Huh. Ew.
Gosh. Wait.
Yeah.
The coins chasing her, oh my gosh, that's amazing. I'm great. I got stuck.
What do you mean?
I don't think so.
Really close. I don't think they're gonna make it.
You say you wanted another, so I should do another.
Yes, I want another.
A survivor. Hopefully I get it.
The Nora are kind of snobby.
I'm waiting
for probably still be.
I'm waiting for you to come back
over before I play. Cha-cha.
Are you Taiga?
I am. The blue one, not the pink. Because you know I thought fancy.
Are you all over on that side? That's weird.
Oh, it's a castle.
What other ones are there?
Do
they end up being the teddy bear?
Or he's the bunny. Because the teddy bear and the bunny are the same thing. They're just, two different skins. What the hell? Alrighty. Although,
Just
a
couple rolling.
Most of the time I try to rescue somebody, the fire is terrible. Alright, don't get caught. Whoopie cabbage.
Don't you need to start working on one of those machines?
Probably. Somebody else is somewhere, I'm sure.
Yeah, cabbage, totally, not regular or anything.
I swear, if she gets caught again... kid, saved a bitch, worked on the generator for 2 seconds. That's been it.
You're much more productive than the other one.
I know this.
Still sees you, Megan.
Yep.
I don't think he's behind you. What?
I'm proud of myself for escaping.
No, it's fine. I don't see anyone coming, at least.
Thank you. Like you both turned into cabbage. She's just watching her, like, not. She's still got 10 seconds.
Was that at one in the terrible there?
Is it just you two left?
Yep.
Or is it three of you?
No, it's only two. And the killer. Because the other two died.
Oh yeah.
She might just leave me here to die, so.
Well, that's not going to be a lot of help for her.
Yeah, a frog's really not particularly.
I think he's really just going in circles. But hey, it's worked so far.
Your second time.
Yeah, but I Richie saw you.
Probably not going to be very good at the beginning, because I wasn't, and I still have days where I suck, so, but I've gotten better over time.
He's talented.
He is talented. They're both doing really good, although I didn't think I'd
do one. Will you do one more?
I will, yes. I'll be happy to do
it. And that's it.
For Momo. As Survivor?
Yeah.
Okay. I thought I did pretty good.
Huh.
I saved some people.
The one wasn't very good, was she?
This is a better killer. I don't think those are done. Oh, she's going through the box. Do it. When you're the last survivor, you get, like, extra points and stuff. I know you're going for that bomb. Come on now. It's like
a chair.
Because she wants to hit him in the head and stun him and then run off. That's the plan. That's why you would be a big thing. I think. Or she doesn't have a plan. She's just like. Good spot. I hope he doesn't just camp that generator.
He's so close.
He has a button that he can make him sound close.
No, I mean she was so close.
Boom. Yes, I would love for you to maybe, so I can't tomorrow, but maybe the next night you have off. You can play. You get enough coins, you get to open a pot box, and you get a random item. It's pretty cool.
Is it just a game screen?
Well, no shit, Megan. No, in real life.
It's for real life in the game.
Barry.
Oh yeah, we haven't seen school yet, sorry. You haven't seen school or village yet. Got a baller again. Oh good, hopefully they'll be on our side though this time. Dark yaks or whatever. Okay. Who did he pick?
The bunny, I think.
Yep. Hop, little bunny. Hop.
You mean the killer?
Who?
Usually they don't come straight from the middle. He must have known just right where I would be. Played this for a while. Damn, I'm already in the chair. Oh, but anyway, you hit X. And mm-hmm. Z, you have this variety of already. Like, look, my favorite is this one. Fart.
Fart? So the yellows are friendly. Useless friendlies.
Yeah, I was gonna say, if I get killed immediately, can I do another?
Yeah.
Come on, mushroom. Oh, really?
Not mushroom.
Bonked him there at the end, but damn, did I? There we go. Yes, it's a Stein. Help me, Stein. Oh, bless you. Bless you.
of you guys, are over there. There. And then she's. Maybe we should just go to another generator. I would just go to a different generator.
You better. I don't even know how. I don't even know where she went.
She's red. You guys are all just over there. Help that bitch out. Oh, I'm sorry, prop machine. What did I say, generator? Maybe you're moving in the opposite direction of the generator.
I don't know why I'm going this way. Either way, there's a generator. Just try to hide. Suck it, Apple Wabbit.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
I think he knows the mushrooms are the things. Why? I was like, why is he just standing around somewhere?
I'm pretty sure he's deduced that the mushroom's a favorite. So if he's a mushroom, he goes for it. Oh, we're gonna see him disintegrate, huh?
Aww. He's so stupid.
Who keeps saying that? Is he? Did she just become invisible?
Yep, for a second, and then became red, and is now just red. It must have a lot of yeast in it. What?
Must have a lot of yeast in it.
Shut up!
I haven't seen this guy in a while.
5 seconds? Is it while?
Longer than that. I mean, Chase.
I hate you so much. You should have heard me the day I played with IJ. We were watching a girl run away from a killer as a tire. And she was just this giant tire trying to run away. And he's like, I don't know why she doesn't change into something else. And I said, well, she's probably too tired.
I hate you, I suck. So her plan is to delay the rest of the time?
Apparently.
She was sitting there for a while. Think of all that time you could have spent doing that.
Now would be your time to turn into bread. But no.
Is he following her?
Yeah, she's trying to bonk him. Oh, too bad.
Oh, God.
On that bunny bunny.
Good villain. It was really close.
Take care of children in the morning.
Okay, wake up at like whenever. If I could sleep in, don't worry, I would stay up late. But last one.
I've been drinking coffee, so.
I meant to play more Phasmophobia, but now that you enjoy watching this, I've just been playing this.
How does she not have camel toe? I swear. Is it the school?
Well, are you looking?
No, I was buying this game.
You're buying this game? Okay. It is the school. Oh, you're buying the game, so you want to play around together before I go to bed?
No, I'm just buying this little download.
Okay. It is the school. I guess at night it's much easier, because you should play during the day when the girls are napping. But, I guess at night, because a lot of times it takes me forever to get into a match, but I guess at night, there's more people on, which would make sense.
It's saying it's not for my platform.
What does that mean? Are you trying to download it on... Are you trying to download it on PlayStation?
No.
Okay. Are you on Steam?
Yeah.
You're trying to download it for the computer, right? Make sure you're trying to download the PC version.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
I'm just gonna watch you play. I don't worry about this later.
You have to be able to do it because I can play. I'm playing on my.
Is it the Mac or? I don't know. I don't think that would affect it. No, not a real gaming computer.
She just asked you to play games.
See that one before. I'm coming for you. Scary. I don't like that one because you can't see shit. You know she's gonna come right for you. I hate you so much. I think you might be coming. She's coming! She said I see you! She's not even running. Oh, there we go. Oh, she's flying now.
I think when you're a book or something, you just slide along. What the shit?
What?
Chair, so I assume, yeah.
How many people stairs? Go upstairs.
People need your help. Someone's upstairs in the chair. Very detailed. I'm getting that person right there. I thought they were still in there. I'm coming for you. Damn, that was mailed.
Is that her? Oh, I'm in the chair.
This one's not very good.
It's very detailed. Very pretty. I do like school.
He's right there, Megan.
She broke your shit.
She's right there right now.
Pissed. That's the last one right there. Why is there an eyeball?
Everybody else. That's the last one they do downstairs.
Okay.
Nope, she's right there.
Smooth. I don't feel very smooth. I felt like that was kind of terrible. But
what the fuck are you doing?
It's a giant ass pig.
Footprint of Boinker?
Yeah, I saw that Boinker.
Yeah, well, when they get, she's I thought about it, like, I was really just standing there waiting in case I needed the bonker while that person opened the door, but I didn't want to, like, gang up on her, you know? Mm-hmm. She saw, like, the other two were trying to, like, hit her in the head, and I'm like...
Yes!
And that's why, I mean, when it can be kind of hard to kill her.
I think he says I'm done.
I'm gonna wrap up my stream while I say goodnight to you.
Okay. Well, we could just...